Tagalog, no? Okay. So I'm gonna be taking a gamble. I'm gonna be taking a very risky gamble today. Instead of my favorite girl, which obviously I'm wearing right now, I'm gonna take a shot at my least favorite girl. Because let's face it, we all have our favorite and least favorite. And if you think no, I love them all, you're just lying to yourself. She will be too easy. I mean, come on. I've been hosting Yoani for like, what, a year? Yeah, more than a year now. And, wait, this disturbing chart inspired me to shift my focus. Look here. Love Life Sunshine airs on around July. But since April, we've seen her popularity go down. Take a nosedive. So upon researching, what's wrong? What happened to Ruby, who enjoyed such a high position, only to go down? Now, I can cite several reasons through research that she's the stereotypical loli, the stereotypical crybaby, and I can't blame them. We've all seen this trope over and over. So, I will be presenting three qualities that make Ruby the best girl. Not because she's cute, not because she's small, not because she can scream loud enough to break windows. We'll be going in depth why she's cute. Exhibit A, forging her own identity. According to research, you can already see Ruby aiming for uniqueness right at the hairstyle. Gaya sports a himekat, Ruby does not. And in an influential family like the Kurosawas, the himekat is important because it's a symbol of prestige. Now, according to research, that Ruby decided not to get the himekat because she's afraid of maintaining the family image. But I think that she just wants to be different because if you read about her entries in the Tengeki magazine that. She lives with a very strict family and school idols are kind of a waste of time to them. But despite this, she never once her passion for school idols wane. Does this make her a rebel? No, not in the way we think. She only wants to be different. If she wanted to be a rebel, she would have hated Daya outright. And, well, who knows kung nasa na siya ngayon? Who knows wherever she is right now? But if she wants to build her self-identity, she's gonna need friends. She's gonna need friends because you don't build your self-identity by being alone. You build it with all around. Being influenced by people around you doesn't mean you lose your self-identity. In the opposite, it is those who associate with yourself with define who you are. No. You define yourself in a word.
Yosoro! It's Yosoro Award!
Okay, you! Define yourself! One word!
Yakai!
You! Define yourself! One word!
Casual!
We are all defined by the people. people around us. This is why we can go. This is why on this night, on this special night, we can go all out. We can go crazy.
Crazy, man.
Next slide, exhibit B. Okay, this is stating the obvious. Ruby is a crybaby. There's no question. She probably cries more than, well, me, I guess. Who has any of you have seen Inside Out? Okay, so you ruined pizza. So we've known from Inside Out that sadness is an important mechanism of the human psyche, because it alerts the body to what is wrong. Next. So we see Ruby cry a lot, and that's normal. If you don't cry, you're a rock. Yeah. If you don't cry, you're a rock. Take it. Next slide. But fine. Don't take it from Ruby. If she's crying, take it from the others. See how. Yeah, next. See how crying is helping. It ended Chica's rock hard. What do you call it? It released Chica from her suffering. It released Tanan from her suffering. And we all know that forcing ourselves just to be joyful isn't really healthy. Next slide. As Shakespeare said, weep is make less the death of grief. That's from Shakespeare's Henry VI. David C, courage. This is the cornerstone of Ruby's personality. She cannot pursue a different identity. And she cannot cry if she doesn't have courage. Now, I know this might sound great, this might sound a little bit good, see? But work with me here. Courage isn't the absence of fear, but rather the judgment that something else is more important than fear. And no, this is not the tatay ni Mia nagsabi nito. Next. It takes courage to be different. No, to stand up against dying. To open Hannah Maru's heart, to overcome the weakness, to reach for the stars. Next. Okay, we'll fast track. But fine. You want scared, Ruby? That takes courage too. It takes courage to be scared. It takes courage to, you know, to scream like a little girl. And I compare her to Courage, the cowardly dog. First of all, I don't know why. Second of all, because they both scream. But I do know that there could be no courage unless you're scared. So Ruby may just be the most courageous of Aqua.
Amen.
Okay, next. Why this favorite? Okay. Why this favorite? It's only natural. But as I said before, if you believe that you can love everyone in Aqua, you're only lying to yourself. And it's also a disadvantage for them, because if everyone loves everyone, then there would be no competition. They wouldn't get better. But just because she's my lazy favorite doesn't mean that she is best girl. In a world where excellence is highly valued, Ruby helps us remind of our humble beginnings, of our rocky beginnings. Yeah, it is true that we have to keep moving forward, but we also have to rethink how we got there. And if you share this with everyone, I implore you to share this experience with everyone. We can make them never lose hope. And that's how you really do your best. Thank you. On behalf of the On behalf of the school idol operations command, I thank you for listening.
Contest. Once you submit your entry, you're not allowed to edit your PowerPoint presentation. So, given that, and you've been able to make it to the finals. My question is, what else can you add to your statements about Ruby that are not in your presentation?
Actually, a lot.
I thought about this, and I can probably add, you know, about fear. I can probably add about fear slide 8. I contemplated about this, but by the time I've already submitted it, I was gonna raise the example of in another reference, fairy tales, Tenro art, Natsu versus Guild Arts. The very words Guild Arts said to Natsu about fear. Fear is not evil. It tells you what your weakness is. And this is important. Because if you're not scared of anything, how can you improve? And that also applies to Ruby. If she wasn't scared of anything, how can she grow as a person? So regrettably I didn't ever manage to add that.
So first, I have to commend you for the quotes. So at least we have reference style from where you're coming from. So my only comment was I would have liked that you would have stated more specific scenes in the anime to back up your quotes that you're doing. But I could see naman the vision and yung parang what you wanted to convey. So I would have just wanted like very specific scenes in the anime that would have strengthened your case for everything. Oh, like personally, I also think that Ruby has a very strong case to be, you know, best friend. Particularly yung character arc niya in the anime, for me, is actually the best one. So if you would have like, mentioned the particular scenes in the anime, I think that this would be better. Pero, hey, like, I would commend you for like, well-researched and making quotes. So, that's all. No
pressure.
Here, 10 minutes, kasi kaya.